Welcome to PA Wealth and Investment Services Group. Read stock research updates on our blog, link is given in the description box below. Subscribe the channel if you haven't till now to get stock investing ideas and updates. Now let's begin our video. In this video, you will know about the company Kansai Nerolac Paints Limited. So, watch till end. First, let's know about the company Kansai Nerolac Paints Limited. Kansai Nerolac Paints Limited is the second largest coating company in India and a market leader in industrial coatings. It is a subsidiary of Kansai Paints Company Limited Japan. Further, Kansai Nerolac Paints Limited is the third largest decorative paint company with approximately 12% market share in the organized category. Moreover, Kansai Nerolac Paints Limited has gained market share in the automotive segment. KNPL has presence in multiple market segments of the paint market viz. Decorative, automotive, auto refinish, wood coatings, general industrial, coil coating, floor coating, performance coatings and powder coatings. Now you will know about executive management of the company. Mr. H. M. Bharukar is the Vice Chairman and Managing Director of Kansai Nerolac Paints Limited. Mr. Harish Chandra Meghraj Bharukar is a qualified cost accountant. He holds a qualification of BCom, AICWA, with a varied experience of around 33 years. Mr. H. M. Bharukar has a well experience in engineering and paints. He is also expertise for business strategy. Mr. Anuj Jain is Executive Director of the company. Mr. Anuj Jain is 52 years old. He holds qualification of BSc and MMS, Marketing. Mr. Anuj Jain has a good knowledge in paints and its components. In company, he is responsible for managing sales and marketing. Mr. Pradeep Panalal Shah is the current chairman and independent director of the Kansai Nerolac Paints Limited. He is 68 years old and holds qualifications in BCom, Chartered Accountant, Cost Accountant and MBA from Harvard Business School. Mr. P.P. Shah has a well experience in finance, investments, projects and consultancy. His expertise is business strategy, financial analysis. Let's know the shareholding pattern of Kansai Nerolac Paints. 75% of shareholding is held by promoter and promoter group. 8% of shareholding held by mutual funds. FPI, that is foreign portfolio investor, and public non-institutional are holding 3.40% and 8.27% respectively. Whereas others shareholder consist of 5.34% in the company. Let's know the group structure of Kansai Nerolac Paints Limited. Kansai Nerolac has 6 subsidiaries, in which 3 are in domestic, 3 are in overseas. As you can see into image. Whereas Kansai Nerolac Paints Limited is also a subsidiary of Japanese-based company that is Kansai Paint Co. Limited, Japan. Kansai Paint Company Limited was founded by Katsujiro Awa in Japan in May 1918. Kansai Paint is a comprehensive manufacturer of paints and coatings. To get greater details of its parent company, you can visit our blog by clicking on the link, which is mentioned in the description box. Now you will know about the product segment and categorization. So, Kansai Nerolac Paints is mainly involved into 2 segments. First is decorative and another is industrial segment. So let's know some brief about the segments. First, decorative segment. Decorative segment product offerings include interior range, exterior range, designer range, enamel, primers, wood finishes, waterproofing, adhesives and soldier paints. Namely, decorative paint are used in house, corporates, offices, etc. Second, industrial segment. Industrial segment product offerings include automotive coatings, powder coatings, performance coatings, liquid, general industrial plus high performance coating, and auto refinish. Consequently, industrial paints are used in automotive companies, manufacturing units, electronic appliances manufacturing company, etc. Moreover, Kansai Nerolac Paints is leader in automotive coatings in India and known for providing complete range of products and solutions for 4-wheeler, 2-wheeler, commercial vehicles and tractor industry. Further, under performance coatings, the company offers liquid and powder coatings. Revenue segmentation of the company. First, product-wise revenue segment. For quarter 2 financial year 22, the industrial segment contributed around 45% of the total overall sales, while the remaining was contributed by the decorative segment, that is 55%. Second, geography-wise revenue segmentation. In FY21, India region has contributed 95% in the total sales. Whereas other than India, in which whole Asia has contributed mere 5% of total sales. Let's discuss manufacturing facilities of Kansai Nerolac Paints. Manufacturing plants. The company has 6 state-of-the-art facilities at Lord Parshuram in Maharashtra, Janpur in UP, Bawal in Haryana, Hosur in Tamil Nadu, Sayakha in Gujarat, and Gondwal Sahib in Punjab. Further, each plant is dedicated for manufacturing of specific products, items. Moreover, company's upcoming plant is going to set up in Andhra Pradesh. Manufacturing capacity. Kansai Nerolac Paints has world-class manufacturing systems at its plant locations during the past years. Kansai Nerolac Paints Limited has increased its manufacturing capacities to provide optimum production of paints to fulfill the overall demand. In FY21, company's manufacturing capacity is 547 million liters. During FY21, increase in plant capacity is by 29 million liters, approximately 5.5% increase from FY20. Moreover, for the upcoming year, company had planned to increase its manufacturing capacities to 549,120 KLMT. Distribution network of the company. Kansai Nerolac Paints Limited established a well distribution network. Company has a pan-India presence in each and every city. In fact, the company caters its products through 99 sales locations and offers 29,500 plus customers to reach out effectively across regions. Let's know the most important factor of the company, that is CapEx. In financial year ending the 31st of March 2018, Kansai Nerolac Paints acquired 55% equity shareholding in Rack Paints Limited, Bangladesh, for an aggregate consideration of 42.17 crore rupees. Further, the capital expenditure CapEx is expected to be rupees 150 to 175 crore for fiscal 2022. Let's know the operational parameter of Kansai Nerolac Paints. Advertisement expense. Over the years, companies consistently spending on advertisement and promotion to gain the market share and to build a strong brand in the paint industry. Cost of raw material consumed. In FY21, company's raw material consumption increased to 56.54% of net sales from the previous year 54.04%. Raw material prices were normal during the initial months of FY21. The second half of year saw inflationary pressures, mainly due to global supply-demand gaps and various other factors. Furthermore, pigments, binders, additives, and solvents are major components of input raw materials for paint manufacturing. Indeed, several raw materials are directly driven by crude oil. Sourcing of raw material. In FY21, company has sourced 38% of raw material from imports and 62% from indigenous. Now you will know the financial parameters. Net sales grew at CAGR of 7% and PAT grew at CAGR of 8% from 2013 till 2021. Kansai Nerolac Paints is net debt-free and has sizable liquid surplus of about 792 crore rupees as on March 31, 2021. Over the year, company has stellar dividend payout. In FY21, it was recorded 53.41. Let's know the management discussion. Kansai Nerolac Paints operates in Nepal, Sri Lanka and Bangladesh through acquisitions and joint ventures. KNPL market leader in the powder coating segment, and the company has further strengthened its share in segments like auto ancillaries and electricals. During the years, KNPL has built organization capabilities to expand its horizons into new product segments and new regions. The company has ventured into new segments such as high-end wood coatings, adhesives, construction chemicals and hygiene products. During the year, KNPL gained market share among automotive customers within its existing customer base as well as through wins of new accounts. Opportunities of the company. First, infrastructure thrust. The government is expected to continue its push toward infrastructure growth, which will provide great impetus to the economy as a result, which will boost the demand of paints. Second, rural thrust. Budget focused on increased spending towards agriculture and increase in income of rural consumer will result in increase in demand of paints. Third, new market sectors. Forays into new opportunity areas with huge potential for growth such as construction chemicals, adhesives, coil coatings. Company is expanding its origin in new markets to tap new opportunities. Fourth, specialty niches. Specialty products in the form of specialty coating represents an opportunity for the company to leverage its technical strength. That's it for today. To read about Kansai Nerolac Paints and more stocks in detail, visit our blog. Link is given in the description box below. Thanks for watching. Like, comment and share this video. Also subscribe our channel for latest updates. Don't forget to press the bell icon.